Tithing. Is it tithing? Is it valid in the New Testament? They claim tithing's Malachi 3:8-10, which is from Leviticus 27:30, Deuteronomy 14:22-29. This is about tithing. 10% you have to give, it is here. And it says cursed. Cursed. It says cursed. And what about New Testament? Galatians 3:13. All curses removed. All Old Testament. This curse comes from Deuteronomy 27:26. If we do not go by the law, Moses' law, we are cursed. And this curse, all the curses, including this curse, it is all cancelled on the cross. Cancelled on the cross. Ephesians 2:14-15. It's all cancelled. And also Romans 10:4. All the law is cancelled. Made white. And we have seen that Luke 5:36-39. We have seen we cannot attach old with the new. If we do that, everything will be spoiled. They cannot. Ready? Ready, Dana? Okay, that is it. 5 minutes. So we cannot attach. We cannot say Abraham paid tithes, because this one gives a blanket ban. Don't go to Old Testament at all. Blanket ban and follow my commandment. Jesus has said, if you love me, you follow my commandment. John 14:15. Matthew 28:20. Teach only my commandments. He said, he never said teach Moses' commandments. Teach only my commandments. John 14:15, 15:23, 24, brother. We got a series of verses, confirmatory verses. And okay, so in the New Testament, what is the rule? Luke 6:38. Give and it shall be given unto you. And Matthew 25:31-46, it says, this is the commandment. In 25:41, he says cursed. Cursed. This curse. Look at this curse and Malachi curse. This is also saying 3:9 curse. This says 25:41 curse. What is the curse? You are cursed, Jesus says. For I was hungry, you did not feed me. That is it. So, look at that. If they are teaching this, then the churches are all disciples of Moses. And disciples of Moses are doomed. Dooms. Galatians 5:4. They are doomed. So, all these churches are churches of devil. I am sorry. They are. All these churches, and when they go to the church of the devil, how can they escape hell? So, anybody goes into the church is entering hell. They write, their name is written in the... Stop and you start one at home. You should be a part of gathering. You should open a gathering at home. New souls. Yeah. You don't go there. Don't go there. For winning new souls, you don't go there, sit with them. Because that place is a devil's place. Devil's place. You can go to a temple to win souls. But don't go to a church to win soul. Do that, brother. You do that. You are taking to the to houses. That way it is. That's the way. Anybody going to any church today is worshipping devil. Clear? See, they have violated left, right, center. That is it. So, tithing is not valid. Giving it to the poor. And there is no percentage. Whatever much you can give, you give. He sends the people to you with requirement. You have to give. Sometimes they don't ask, but you find them struggling with money. Say, I will give you. Quietly send money. Your left hand should not know what is right hand. Your wife should not know whatever you are giving. So, my wife will say, he is giving without, he is not giving a mobile phone, but he is giving to all sundry. But beyond that, she will not ask anything. I will also not tell, because that is not to be told, not to be shared. Give and it shall be given to you. We have to take care of the poor. They are Jesus Christ. The poor people are the Jesus Christ. 31 to 5. Yeah, this is the current syllabus. This is outdated syllabus. Outdated syllabus. So, yes, widows and orphans. Yes, yes. So now we have that. Any questions? Then we go. Now we go for the prayer. Is a brother? Are they doing discipleship? Are they doing? They are. They teach Old Testament. That means they belong to the devil. Can a temple preach Jesus? Can a mosque preach Jesus? They can't. Likewise, a church which follows the Old Testament is not with Jesus. It is with the devil. It is with the devil. No, I have been preaching about the Old Testament. Why? You have to connect with Jesus. Support. See, I am taking all the Old Testament verses to support. But you see, for hours, I preach even 12 hours, 15 hours from New Testament, from Jesus, from Matthew, Mark, Luke, John only. It is that much is there. And why do we have to? And once we learn, we have to preach only Jesus. Okay. Paisachi, all wrong. We'll look at that. Sister, any question? Last question. Proverbs? 4:22. What is that? Huh? Keep the word. Why do you want? Why do you want? He says, Jesus says, if you love me, follow my commandment. And John 15:7. If my word is in you, whatever you ask, you'll get. John 15:7. Very powerful verses are there from Jesus. And he says in Matthew 12:42, the one who is greater than Solomon is here. Jesus is greater than Solomon. So you quote the word of Jesus, they are more powerful than any word in the world. Yes. Now shall we do a prayer now? Shall we? Just you can sit there itself. I will do a prayer now. We have covered 11 all important topics, all new, except I think everything is new, clarified with word. It is clarified with word. Now the most important lesson we all learnt is, for everything we have to anchor the word. She was asking question, I was writing down the verses. It is there. That is Holy Spirit. She was asking question, tuck, 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 for every question, I was giving answer from the word. That is it. And the word says in 1 Peter 4:11, the one who teaches shall teach from the word of God. Word of God is the current syllabus, not outdated syllabus, not Old Testament, not Psalms and Proverbs. That is it. So, healing is our birthright, because Jesus means healer. If Jesus is in us, we have to heal the sick, cast out the demon. Because he is here. He is the finger of the Lord. He has given and he resides as Holy Spirit, the kingdom of heaven, he resides in us. When he resides in us, when we go there, if there is a demon possessed person, sick person, should it not be afraid? That is the reason why he said, in my name they will cast out demons, heal the sick. That is the mark of the believer. We have to destroy Satan's kingdom. How? His kingdom is sickness. His kingdom is suicide, divorce. We have to destroy that. Confusion. We have to destroy. And in one stroke, just one word it leaves. It's anointing that works. We don't need to struggle. And small testimony. One professor, local law university professor, he called me. Young man, 34, he called me. I want to see you. I've seen your video in 2014. I accepted Jesus. I'm a Roman Catholic, accepted Jesus. I want to come and see you. I said, come, evening. The whole conversation went only one and a half minute. In the meanwhile, this man uncontrollably started crying. In the college, he's a professor, head of the department. He started crying and then he didn't want to see his students to see. He ran to the washroom. His eyes were bloodshot. He washed his face and something from him had gone away. He was so relaxed, he came, enjoyed, he became a member of our troop. That is the testimony. The anointing in your works. How the anointing comes? Read Jesus. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John. Every day 1 hour. Then 1 or 2 hours other books. 2 hours. 1 to 2 hours. You do praising Jesus, worshipping Jesus, and crush the devil. Do that. Midnight. Matthew 26:40. He expects 1 hour at least in the midnight. Do that. Then boldly proclaim the name of the Lord. You will see miracles happening every day, every minute. And the devil cannot do anything. You will overgrow. Quickly you will overgrow. Now that is the anointing you are getting now. It's the anointing that works. If I am giving the word of God, no. I can't remember names. She is my daughter. Even her name I forget. And then what is it? I put David, then take her name. Try to take her name. Forget. That is the level of my forgetful daughter. Means, of course, my spiritual daughter. I forget slightly difficult names, I forget. That is it. But not the word of God, because it's the Holy Spirit who speaks. And that is the anointing you are getting now. So for everything, you need to source from word. Who is the ruler of the world? Pick up from word you tell. Whose days are these? Son of man or devil? Take Luke 17:26. Got that. Authority. Final. Final. Heaven will be able to use you left, right, center. Because this is the rivers of living water. John 7:38. The one who has got the Holy Spirit in him, through him, rivers of living water will flow. John 7:38. What is the rivers of living water? For every situation, the word of God will come. Word of Jesus, not Psalms and Proverbs. That's outdated syllabus. Don't focus much on that. That's outdated syllabus. Right? 7:38. From him, rivers of living water will flow. And that is for healing of nations. Revelation 22:2. That is for healing of nations. This rivers of living water. So powerful. So powerful. It heals nations. Revelation 22:1-2. In 2 we see it is for the healing of the nations. So powerful. Okay. Now let us go for the anointing.